Water heating elements are the heart of your electric water heater. Heating elements generate the required heat to bring the water in the tank to the desired temperature. One of the most obvious symptoms of a malfunctioning element is insufficient hot water. When replacing an element, the element must have the same voltage, wattage length, mount, and gasket as noted by the manufacturer. The quantity and type of elements are dependent upon the size of the unit. Residential units will typically have one or two elements, while commercial units may have up to 9 elements. The larger the water heater, the more elements it will have. Protac elements are constructed of durable inkalloy, copper, copper with plating, titanium, or chromalox. ROEM heating elements typically last around 10 years depending on the water, temperature, and frequency of use. For mounting types, these elements come as threaded or flange, round or flat. Your water heater should be flushed every 6 months to a year to prevent sediment buildup, which is the most common cause of element replacement. All Protac elements come with a warranty. It is important to note that in order to keep your warranty, a licensed technician must provide the service of replacement. Protac elements fit most water heaters, which use the same type of elements as those shown previously. Protac OEM application can be utilized for Rheem, Rude, Richmond, Vanguard, General Electric. Also fits most Kenmore, A.O. Smith, Bradford White, Craftmaster, Lochinvar, Moreflow, Reliance, G.S. Wood, State and Whirlpool heaters. Visit our website for more information